Be careful with what type of vitamin D you supplement with. A 2025 systematic review and meta-analysis study that involved using the data from 20 different studies on supplementing with vitamin D2 concluded that supplementing with vitamin D2 actually lowers the body's levels of vitamin D3, which is the form of vitamin D that the body makes naturally and that you want to raise in the body. So while supplementing with vitamin D may provide numerous benefits to your health, performance, and body composition, supplementing with the wrong form of vitamin D, the vitamin D2 form, could potentially be harmful. Make sure you're only taking vitamin D3 and preferably along with vitamin K2 for best results. Follow from our science-backed supplement advice.